The amount of waste from discarded textiles like clothing and bedding is at the highest it's ever been. In the US, only 15% of this waste is recycled, and textiles make up 8% of all landfill waste. That's 21 billion pounds, or 70 pounds for every person, every single year. Similarly, in Europe, over half of all discarded garments end up in landfills or burned as waste. We recognize there is no easy answer to this problem. While 37.5 technology continues to offer sustainable thermoregulation, our yarns are now also engineered to biodegrade at enhanced rates. Traditional polyester can sit in landfills for centuries. 37.5 fibers will now break down more like natural fibers in only decades. A new additive technology enhances the ability of microorganisms in the soil to secrete enzymes that break down synthetic fibers. This additive is permanently embedded to create pathways for the microorganisms to consume the fibers from within. This speeds up the natural degradation process in landfills, but not during use or storage. The fibers are then converted to naturally occurring byproducts, like those generated by other waste, such as paper or food scraps. This is just one step towards our sustainable goals for 37.5 technology, so that you do not need to choose between sustainability and performance. For more information, visit our website, 37.5.com.